But, you know, I've been watching it. I feel very fortunate to still be involved in it, to be able to come to tournaments like this great one in Singapore. You know, tennis, when you have a love for it, it's just in your blood. And you always want to be a part of it. You always want to know what's going on. I love to see how the game's changed over every decade, really. It seems like it goes up another level.